There are no crystals here.
What's that then?
Hurry, man. I must leave for the Dominion.
Bloody crimson canvas.
Ah, Clive. How goes the hunt?
Quite the opposite.
So it was the cast stones, and their demise solves three problems. I only hope yours is among... Speaking of...
You are too kind. Here, Clive. Goods is pass.
I will.
El, I've asked our boys to carry the... Can I count on your help in...
Of course. I expect you'll soon be on your way, then. But it wouldn't do to... Would it now? Don't look so shocked.
I don't understand.
As you now know all too well. For a small fee, be that goods to...
I was the first, my sister...
I had no idea.
It just so happens, and who better to join forces, wouldn't you agree?
I would.
It seems our purpose...
So what would you say to what... It would be our pleasure.
And our honor. The honor is...
Here, Clive.
What is it?
El has friends in high places, while I have associates in,
I shall bear it with pride.
Well, all that remains is to wish you a... Scoots's pass should secure you a place on the caravan. But if you encounter any difficulties, we would be delighted.
We'll... Let's get this back to Goots.
And then it's on to the Dominion.
Ah, Clive. Don't worry about Honza and the others. This being a border town... Or at least, it did. Why, I am what you see. It can be a risky business. Best of luck, Sid.
Clive. Criminals and cowards. So thank you. Fools, the lot of them. And I wouldn't have it any other way. All the better. May luck go with you.
when you arrive.
Now I just need to see about getting the word.
Bad news.
Good, actually. The only trouble is the serving girl's still new to the job, so I can't leave.
What exactly are you celebrating?
I've come by a particularly fine bottle of red. A Gotan. N66, no less. Gotan Rouge is the only good thing to have ever come out of the Empire.
So I've heard.
Oh. So you know? A gentleman who might... Would you pass the good news to a few friends of mine? I'll give...
Sounds simple enough.
So you'll do it. You won't need to go far. Ulf is Aldrich de Porter. Three of the finest fellows in Boklad, if you ask me. Stop by again when you let them know.
And I'll be right back.
There are plenty of hard-working folk here in Boklad, but my three friends deserve a tipple more than most. You let them know there's a cup of fine wine waiting for them when they're ready.
That well-notched steel and depressed... Might you be convinced to offer...
How exactly do you...
Well, being something... And I require a rug. Should you accept, you will not only earn your... Well...
My arms are...
Wonderful!
But where are we...
Along the old Zemeckis Road. Quickly!
Wait... Better make sure he doesn't get himself killed.
Porter, for hire! Best, sir!
I see you've been of some assistance to El...
Perhaps.
...finding someone. You see, I've been I was griping about my lot to a friend. Now, Joseph's a sellsword, and a...
Any idea where his search for the...
The old Zemeckis Road? Joseph's lived a hard life.
I can't imagine there are too many greyheads. I've been asked to find Aldrich.
That's me right now.
The innkeeper sent me.
He's... If he's just got hold of it now...
From the Empire to Boklad.
Such is the port of the Choraflam. The farther you're willing to go, I'd say I've done enough for it. Most men would keep a fine vintage like a Gotan 66 to themselves. But not our innkeeper. He's a true gent.
Carry your goods. I'm cheap.
Peaches and pears.
Beets and beans.
Come one, come on.
The caravan stops next to the checkpoint.
Are you Milan, the butcher?
That's me.
What? The innkeeper's just had... He thought you might like to join him. Eat wine and ham to spare.
Comes with being the place everyone has to pass through. to get to everywhere else.